Good morning, students. How are you? I hope you all have been doing great. Today is your maths. On a previous class, we were learned page number 9, greater than. Here, as you can see, here are 3 birds and here are 2 birds. Now let us match them one by one. 3 match by 2. One bird is left. We can say that 3 birds are more than 2 birds, or 3 is greater than 2. We write it as 3 is greater than 2. 3 bada hai, 3 ke taraf muh khol denge, aur 2 chhota hai, 2 ke taraf muh band kar denge. 3 greater than 2. The symbol means is greater than. Here you can see 8 is greater than 5. 5 is greater than 4. 8 is greater than 7. Now come in next. Less than. Here are 5 boys and here are 6 school bags. Now let us match them one by one. 1 school bag is left. We can say that 5 boys are less than 6 school bags, or 5 is less than 6. 5 less than 6. 5 chota hai, to iske taraf muh band wala sign denge. Aur 6 bada hai, to iske taraf muh khula wala sign denge. The symbol means is less than. Is symbol ka matlab hota hai less than. 4 is less than 6. 7 is less than 8. 5 is less than 7. Now come in equal to. Here are 6 umbrellas and here are 6 raincoats. Now let us match them one by one. Ab in dono ko hum match karenge. No umbrella or raincoat is less. We can say that 6 umbrellas are equal to 6 raincoats. Aise hum ye bol sakte hain ki 6 umbrellas barabar hai 6 raincoats ke. Ye equal to ka sign hai, yani ye barabar ka sign hai. 5 is equal to 5, 7 is equal to 7, 4 is equal to 4. Now students, you have some objectives questions. You have to done this in your book. Now I'm finishing here. Stay home, stay safe.